Hello everyone. So we just got back from 2002. So we're gonna be listening to "Me" by Taylor Swift and Brendon Urie. I just got a fax, but I'll probably do it after the song. I have a fax machine where I get my scripts and stuff. I just got a new one. Yeah, I'll check it after. But yeah, here's "Me." If it's an emergency, I'll just play it in the middle of the song. And it'll make some. I'll just stop it and I'll start talking. So yeah, the only thing that would interrupt the song, other than if it's emergency, would be if it's an EAS warning. But yeah, that's really it. Cell towers. These cell towers are. I feel if the radio station just randomly stops, the premiere just stops. That means that the cell towers got blown down because it's really windy outside right now. Because I move, every time I make one of these, I move the cell towers. And the place where the cell towers are located right now, it's so windy. It's so windy. So, yeah. But here's "Me" by Taylor Swift and Brent and Panic at the Disco.
Promise that you'll never find another like me. I know that I'm a handful, baby, I know I never think before I jump into the kind of guy the ladies want. And there's a lot of cool chicks out there. I know that I was psycho on the phone. I never leave well enough alone. And trouble's gonna follow where I go. And there's a lot of cool chicks out there. But one of these things is not like the others. Like a rainbow with all of the colors. Baby doll when it comes to a lover. I promise that you'll never find another like me.
The National Weather Service in Spokane has issued a high wind warning which is in effect until 5 a.m. Pacific Standard Time Sunday. The wind advisory is no longer in effect. Winds, southwest winds of 35 to 45 miles per hour are expected with local gusts of 60 miles per hour. The winds will decrease rapidly overnight. Timing, strong winds will persist across most of Grant County and western Adams County through this evening with the peak speeds expected from now through 8 p.m. Then wind speeds will steadily subside overnight. Locations include Moses Lake, Othello, Quincy. However, the peak speeds are expected over southern Grant County near Mattoon, Desert Air, and Royal City. Impacts: a high wind warning means a hazardous high wind event is expected or occurring. Sustained wind speeds of at least 40 miles per hour or gusts of 58 miles per hour or more can lead to property damage. These winds will likely down large tree branches, displace roofing shingles, and produce areas of blowing dust. A high wind warning means a hazardous high wind event is expected or occurring. Sustained wind speeds of at least 40 miles per hour or gusts of 58 miles per hour or more can lead to property damage.
I know you never get just what you see.